Dude, I can't fucking see anything. I can't see shit! I can't see! This game's possibly the worst game ever made. Okay, there's new shit, right? Lots of new shit. Where is the new shit? Is this the new shit? Oh my god, how do we buy the new shit? Do we buy the new shit? Do we want caustic heirloom? Do we run around with the big old hammer? What's one pack cost? 700 coins, what's that like? 8 or 9 Aussie bucks. Oh, is it here? Oh my god, that ray skin looks so good. Okie dokie, I guess we're doing it. Wait, how much does it cost in total? Oh fuck, we just go. Surely we just do it the normal way stream, right? I think we just do it the normal way. Normal way, yeah, fuck that way. We just do it the normal way. Give me packs. Alright, let's open packs. Let's go, let's go. Normal way, we're doing it the normal way. Alright, what did we get first? What did we get? Epic banner pose? What is this? Oh my god, Eva 8 skin. Oh my god. Dude. What is this? That looks actually fucking sick. And by Louis the Child. Oh my god, the Gibby. The Gibby. This is fucking funny. Holy shit. Look at him. I like his fucking, his flap thing at the front. Oh my lord. Hey, it's the Watson skin. Damn, son. Just filling out that suit, that's for sure. This skin is actually pretty cool. I didn't like it at first when I first saw it, but now that I see it, like, properly. Look at them thighs. Is this new? I guess. Oh, it's a wingman skin. Damn, look at the way the light reflects off the angle.
Damn!
What the fuck? Oh, I see. So, oh, she's like in like a... So her skin design's like after like a 50s or 60s racing suit, I think. Like Formula One shit, like old, old, old. Is this new? What the fuck? That looks so sick. Yeah, that's gotta be new. I've never seen that. It's like old Western mixed with like future wealth or some shit. New Octane. Looking fucking juiced with that helmet. The helmet is by far the best part of this skin. I mean, the whole thing looks cool, but I like the aesthetic of this skin. And what was that skin they released recently? I can't remember. Where it looks like fucking futuristic, like fucking racing suit or something. I don't know. Chat be popping. New update, brother. New update, Otter. Oh my god, this. I assume is designed like in the same vein as Watson's skin. It reminds me of like the Jetsons or something. You know the show The Jetsons, that old TV show? It reminds me of the Jetsons. Hello, halal horse. Hello, Starry. Oh my god, there it is. Fuck. That's some good shit right there. Oh my god. That looks so fucking sick. The eyes, dude. Damn, son. So cool. And it doesn't look like, you know, like it's a cat. But it looks like a badass cat. That is sick. New packs, more packs. Looking very stylish. I don't play Lifeline, but I think this is maybe my favorite skin from this batch. I don't play Lifeline really at all, but if it's not my favorite, it's my second favorite. I'm not sure, mainly because of the head, like from the chest up, her gloves, her helmet thing, her little bits on her head. It looks very like fucking special ops, covert, special forces kind of look. Looks sick.
Next pack!
Hey, the big boy himself. Fucking hell, that red hat though. His face, oh my. He's got two gold fucking, what do you call them? Bullions. He's got two gold bullions strapped to his fucking stomach. This is even like, what did you call it before, Pricey? This is even like, future cowboy or whatever. Future Western. This is cool, but I refuse to remove my Captain Bamboozle skin. I will never remove Captain Bamboozle off of Mirage. It's my favorite skin, almost, maybe in the game, Captain Bamboozle. We almost have the caustic heirloom, which we have paid fuckloads for. This skin, same for most of them, the highlight is the head part. Pretty basic color-wise, but it does look nice. Wait, what? That's got to be out of something, right? That has to be out of a show. Does anyone know what this is out of? I feel like I've seen it before. Is it Sailor Moon? Is it? Last pack. Finish off with a legendary, the Alternator skin. Very colorful, very pretty. Very nice. Alright, do I have the... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hey, yeah. The big boy. The big boy and his big freaking hammer. Does look sick. All of the green juice. I guess the eyes like glow or some shit when his head glows when he turns the switch on. What do we want here? Firing range. Oh my god. What's the inspect button? N? Yes, N. Wait, that's fucking... Wait, what did he just do? I'm gonna see that again. Oh, he's got the coffee. He's got the coffee! And he's got the chemical formula for fucking... I assume that's caffeine or something? I wanna see what the chemical formula is. What was it again? Was it C4H something? Show me coffee. C4H8... Show me... I couldn't see the rest! 4 carbons, 8 hydrogens, and a what? Oh, we haven't had this one. He's just making sure it's still working. Staring into the eyes. Chlorine? C4H2O? Nah, it wouldn't be H2O. Definitely not H2O. C4H... Is it Cl? Chlorine? It said dihydro or something down the bottom. Oh my god. Oh, puff! There's a puff of smoke when you hit people! Wait, how do I third person? I don't know how to third person. Alright, we're gonna check out third person skins, then we're gonna play some pubs with a caustic, then we're gonna jump into some ranked. Alright, how are we doing this? How are we doing this, third person? Alright, I'm following Jess. Crouch and look down and change character. How do people find this shit? What the fuck? Okay. Now for the right choice. Here is new Wraith skin in third person mode. It's her cape though. Her cape is fucking flapping all over the place. The uppercut slide like. Oh! She's like balancing on her fucking toes. Here's the bazooka. Where's my bazooka? Exactly. Oh my god, hello. I tried to grapple her. Oh my god. At least we got our fucking bazooka back though. That's really all that matters. We got our bazooka. This is an Easter egg, by the way. It's a secret part of the game, this bazooka. It's actually, it gives Parthy an accuracy buff. And I think... Oh, it disappeared. I think it makes my bullets do a little bit more damage. Can't confirm that, but I'm pretty sure. We got it back. Oh, it's gone. How did this not come up in playtesting? That really is a great question. You gotta wonder. Parthy got a grapple buff, but he also lost one of his eyes. So... Oh, it was back for a second. Bazooka. He's ready to fucking blow some fucking people up. Oh my god, dude. Where's my bazooka? Where's the bullets? I'm getting walked up on here. I can hear it. I can feel it. Oh! We don't even have to grab anything. We got our bazooka back. We don't even have to fucking actually grapple anything. We can just shoot it out. This guy's still fucking shooting. What? Dude, I can't fucking see anything. I can't see shit! What the fuck is this? I can't see! Ah, what the fuck is that? Let me be, you fucks! This game's possibly the worst game ever made.